We're working for a future where people with dementia are active, engaged members of their communities. At Engaging Dementia, we bring music, therapeutic approach and community activities to people with dementia and their carers. We developed the SONOS program in 1990, a therapeutic approach for people with moderate to late dementia, focused on communication and engagement. We began training healthcare staff to deliver it, and it's now in half of nursing homes nationwide. 75% of people with dementia live in their communities. Research shows that they're often isolated and unable to participate in social activities in their community. Through online events and resources, we bring activity and engagement into people's homes.
Mom could no longer read stories to her grandchildren and other things we take for granted. But Engaging Dementia helped us to find other ways as a family to connect, ensuring that Mom wasn't a bystander, but continued to be a central and cherished role in her family's lives.
In 2011, Engaging Dementia introduced the first Alzheimer Cafe, a community support for people with dementia and their families. Other cafes sprang up nationwide, and in 2019, the National Dementia Office commissioned us to establish a now-launched Irish Dementia Cafe network. In response to COVID, we introduced the virtual cafe, bringing it into people's homes.
And he felt at home there, and I was never so grateful. I was just, and I hugged and kissed people that were total strangers, because I just felt, thank you so much. Because it actually was a lifesaver to me in a real sense. I'm not exaggerating when I say that, but it just kept me, I think, from nearly going over the cliff.
At Engaging Dementia, our focus is connection and engagement, and making Ireland a more dementia-inclusive place to live.